We are reviewing all of our defense expenditures.
And all the black books are being opened. We can't support a weapon that targets our own citizens. If these mutants, as you describe, are already living among us, then they are living here peacefully.
We haven't had an incident in over 10 years.
After what happened in Cuba? That was never confirmed.
We have very real enemies out there, the Russians, the Chinese.
We are talking about a tenth of a tenth of a tenth of our population.
Allow me to read something to you.
Please.
This was acquired by our friends at the CIA. It's a dissertation written by a mutant at Oxford University. And I quote, "To Homo neanderthalensis, his mutant cousin, Homo sapiens, which is us, was an aberration. The arrival of the mutated human species, Homo sapiens, was followed by the immediate extinction of their less evolved kin. Well, now, we are the Neanderthal."
Speak for yourself, Dr. Trask.
"You know, when you sent our soldiers to Vietnam without the weapons they needed to win the war, you underestimated your enemy. You do that with this enemy. It won't be some border skirmish halfway around the world. This time the war will be for our streets, our cities, our homes. And by the time you see the need for my program, it'll be too late. And you will have lost two wars in one lifetime."
"We're sorry, Dr. Trask. But your Sentinel program, it ain't gonna fly.